For the best prices and service on Pokemon TCG singles and products, check out ccgcastle.com and use promo code EVOLUTIONARIES-5 for 5% off your next order.
Hello, Pokemon fans. I'm Professor K.
And I'm Matt.
And today we are going to be opening up a custom mystery tin. This was sent to us by Paul's Gamer Zone. Now, I will say that this kind of just was just sent to us. I don't really have any kind of background on it. It just kind of arrived in the mail one day. And we're going to open it up for you guys. I'm not saying that we're like endorsing these or anything like that, but we're just going to open up to see what it is. There was a note in here, so it's technically like an FCBM, but I think it warrants its own video because it seems like a pretty cool idea. But you guys can check them out on Facebook here, which I guess is Paul's Gamer Zone, if you want to try these out. Custom mystery tins, I guess they are. They're in Ohio, so I guess if you guys are going to Columbus for the Nationals or whatever, you guys can check them out. Seems like a pretty cool place regardless. They're like a gaming lounge and also a card shop, so that's pretty neat. Looks like they got some Smash Brothers tournaments and things like that. Trading card games, they've got Vanguard, Final Fantasy, Force of Will, Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh! Magic, and they do an All Cards Day as well, so that's pretty neat. But they are the creators of this, and they said that you can find these on their Facebook page if you're interested in them. You guys can see this one and judge for yourself. So apparently in here, the orange packs are mine. The blue ones are N's. We're supposed to do a points war, and whoever wins gets whatever this card is that's hidden behind this this tin in a sleeve. And they also say that they do raffles, I guess, as well. They're going to be raffling off a Full Art Cynthia. Every $10 you spend at the shop gets you a ticket. And next month they're hoping to reach the goal to go towards a gold Solgaleo, so that's pretty neat. So let's see what we have here. So the winner gets whatever this card is that's in this orange sleeve. Blue is you, orange is me. So let's see what we have in these sleeves. So let me just say, you can go first. I'm just gonna say a couple things first. It looks like you get quite a few cards in here. I'm not sure what the price of these is, because again, this just kind of appeared, so you guys will have to check it out for yourself. I'm just opening it because it seems like a good video to make regardless, because it's me versus N, and anything that we have to face off against each other is usually good, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, it looks like there's a lot of cards in here. We got 5 code cards as well. He said to do these whatever we want, so we'll give you one of them. There you go. Sun and Moon, Ultra Prism. If you guys get something cool, let us know in the comment section. And without any further ado, I guess I will let N go first. His are the blue sleeves.
Yep. N's gonna be a total points war.
So let's see what kind of points I could get out of these.
I guess it depends on who they like more.
Oh yeah, that's very true. So we got the Phoebus. Ooh, a Holo Vivian. Okay, I probably should have done. Okay, so it's gonna be 2 to the front.
I don't think there's a pack trick.
Well, the Vivian was in the middle.
It was?
Yeah.
Well, that's just one. I think since it's a custom mystery box, I don't think that matters, but...
Yeah, let's see what happens. So we have Gastrodon, Wishiwashi, Poliwrath. See, it's in the middle again.
Try one more.
All right.
You can just fan them out, honestly. See? Yeah. Not always.
So I have a reverse rare Toxicroak.
That's point worthy.
So I have 5 points already. So that's pretty cool. Ooh, Mincino! A reverse rare Cacturne. Yep.
The other one wasn't, though. That Toxicroak was second to last.
I don't know.
That's what I'm saying. We just fan them out. I mean, there's a lot of cards to go through, so.
True. Oh, that one had nothing.
See?
Dang it. I have to beat you. I must defeat you.
Here's a holo.
Yep. Wait, does this count?
It's a promo.
Yeah.
Still a holo.
Alright.
Foil means points.
Does that mean points?
That also means points.
And a Stuffle!
Let's go. Technically, they all get sleeves except for the reverse rares, but we'll worry about that later.
Oh, wow. So I have a Volcarona. Yeah, this one's the reverse. And a reverse rare, too. So, nice.
Couple more points. It just added up at the end.
Yep. Oh, wow. 2 more reverse rares. I think they like me a lot.
Seems that way, at least to start with.
Aw.
You can't always win, though.
Oh, sure I can.
Shoot, and a holo. What the heck?
Sure I can.
Full art, holla.
Holla at your boy.
Guzman's not there though.
Quiet. So just 1 point there. Yeah, good luck beating me.
It's not looking too good.
Ooh, a Flurgis Hollow. Oh wow, that went all the way back from Flashfire. And those were the days. Oh, I got nothing there. Reverse rare Twerkinator.
I saw a very awful Pokemon at the end of that pack.
Nah, it's pretty cool. Oh, well, so we got 3 points there.
I don't like it.
Ooh, ho, and a reverse rare.
I don't like it.
I do.
I don't like it.
That's all that matters, though, is I do.
Where's that from?
Where's what from?
I don't like it.
I don't know. Ooh, reverse Zorua. A Diancie Holo and a reverse Wonder Energy. So we got reverses that weren't rares. That's actually kind of cool.
It's from Shrek, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
You watch too much Shrek.
Well, Lucas watches too much Shrek.
All right, so we got reverse rare Tangrowth. All right.
Oh, that was a Zora. Okay.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell what it was from where I'm standing.
All right, so let's count up the points for me. So we have two,
all of them?
Three, yep, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26,
29,
32, 36 points for me.
All right.
Beat that.
I will try.
You won't do it.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, there's so many cards here, they don't even stay stacked up. All right, let's try the first pack here. So, there's only four cards in this one, but two of them are reverse rares, so there's 2 points. What's next? Oh, there's a Guzzlord GX and a reverse rare.
Nice.
So that's three, that's already 6 points. Sleeves are over here. Yeah, we're gonna put these in our sleeves. So there's that. Next, we got a reverse rare Scolipede and a holo Milotic. Yeah, we'll count up my points at the end too. I don't think I want to try to keep track as we're going through these. So nothing out of that one. Next up, we got a reverse holo Weavile rare. So there's another point to add to it. There's a holo Go-Goat. That's actually one of the blister packs, I think, because it's got the galactic foil behind it. And nothing out of that pack. Just a stuffle. Oh, wow. Okay, this is... Whoa, this pack is nuts. There's three holos and an E and a GX.
What?
What the... Oh, man. Greninja, Vivian, and Aggron. All three holos and a Metagross GX. What were you saying about 36 points being too hard to come back from? Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, a holo, a reverse, two holos, a reverse rare, and a full art Magnezone. I think I might have this one in. I'm pretty sure. Let me see how many points I've got already. That's 10 already. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 29, 30. I already have 31 points, and I'm not even halfway done.
What the heck?
There's a holo. There's a holo. There's a holo. That's 6 points. That's 37. I win already.
What?
And I still have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I still have 10 packs to go through. I'm going to say I'm their favorite. I mean, I'm not saying that everything is stacked in these, but I will say that there's a good chance that... They might like me a little bit more.
Aww.
See, the only thing that I can't say about these custom packs is that since I don't actually know this particular store myself, I don't know whether or not, you know, they would have made this better for us, or if you know, this is actually how they are. I mean, he did say in the note that he makes really good custom tins, so I mean, maybe it costs a little bit more to make up for the fact that there are some good cards in here, but I can't say for sure because, like I said, I don't know this person. There's two reverse rares there, two more points. So, as always, guys, it's at your discretion whether or not you want to check this out for yourself. That's a League promo Zygarde reverse. That's pretty neat. Yeah, it says Pokemon League right on it. That's not a holo. That's just a regular common, even though it's all sparkly. We got a Komo-O, which is a reverse holo rare. Just adding insult to injury at this point.
You're so mean.
There's a reverse holo rare Mamoswine, as well as a Piloswine to go with the evolutionary line. We got two packs left. We got a reverse holo Mudsdale, so that's a rare. And the last pack, we've got a reverse holo rare Bruxish and a reverse holo rare Crocodile. So that rounds out a lot of points. Let's count them out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 34, 35, 36, 39, 41, 42, 46.
That's not very nice.
I beat you about 10 points. So I get this card, whatever this one is here in this top loader that's taped to the back of the tin. Oh, wow. Okay, I don't know if you can see this in the camera, but I can actually see through the back of the sleeve. I didn't even look before, but now I can see it. So I know what it is already, but you guys may not. I don't know if you can see it. Actually, yeah, you can see through it. So it is a full art Pokemon card, I can tell you that. It's a pretty cool one. Tape. Come on, tape. Get off of my top loader.
No, you beat me unfairly. You deal with tape.
So, the winning card is... Oh, it's a Rainbow Rare. I thought it was a full art. Shoot. Rainbow Rare Pheromosa GX.
Oh, wow.
That is awesome. So, like...
Why did I win that?
Because you're... They don't like you as much. Since he said specifically the orange sleeves were mine, I feel like this one might have been put in my favor just a little bit. But it's hard to say. Like I said, I don't know this company or the person who runs this. This was just sent to us. So if you guys want to check them out, feel free to do so. Again, that was Paul's Gamer Zone on Facebook. You guys can message them there, or I don't know if they've got a listing or something like that. But one way or the other, you guys can check them out there for these mystery tins. I mean, if they're anything like this, you know, on a usual basis, I'd say it's pretty awesome. But again, I can't say for certain. So, you know, I'm just showing you guys what was sent to us. But anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. Big shout out to Paul's GamerZone for sending this to us, regardless, for us to check out. It is a very cool tin, and it made for a fun video for me to beat N and get myself a Rainbow Rare Pheromosa GX. So that's always fun. But if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe for more TCG content, and we will see you guys tomorrow for another video. You all take care and have a great day.